and emergency departments across the country is exponentially higher than it typically is, which is normally pretty stressful.
Nathaniel Hibbs is a practicing emergency room physician in Colorado and our state's chapter president of the American College of Emergency Physicians. As the coronavirus continues to spread, he says he's in favor of patients, even those who think they need emergency attention, to really consider how best to get the safest care without risking the safety of others.
You know, some patients, honestly, with mild cough, mild fever, who look otherwise well, will come into the emergency department or a family practice clinic and not need any intervention. All they need is counseling. And is an in-person, you know, face-to-face visit necessary? Probably not.
Hibbs says some colleagues say they're starting to reuse their gowns in anticipation of more patients and not enough protective gear.
Currently, you're being asked to decontaminate your gown by wiping it down with antiviral wipes. Some facilities are asking you to have a single gown for your entire shift.
Hibbs says his colleagues are extremely highly trained, but patients can help too. He encourages telemedicine. If you're able to get help over the phone or via video chat ahead of coming to the hospital, he says you should.
The other option is down in Colorado Springs, for example, they've instituted outdoor tents where they will kind of section off folks who are coming in with respiratory complaints. So they actually don't enter into the hospital and potentially contaminate with.
I reached out to Centura, which says it has two facilities that is practicing reusing gowns for a limited amount of time. According to the CDC guidelines, they say this is one of their conservation efforts in preparation for a potential surge in patients. I'm Lori Jangliha, Fox 31.
All right, Lori Jangliha.